match on day two of the Heineken Open. This is New Zealand's Ruben Statham against Alejandro Fire. Great bump of scrambling here from Statham during that. Look how far he has gone on the baseline. That backhand pass. The spectator a big thrill by getting a high five.